Hello, people of YouTube. I'm Red the Edge, and today I will be playing Brawlhalla. In this series, I will be playing different people every single episode. Today, I will be playing as none other than Taros. I've never played as this character before, so if I'm good or I'm bad, you will see how I result. He's a level 1, so I might not do good on online. Anyways, I hope you enjoy. Now we got this little training right here. And oh, it's everyone's Orion. Oops, sorry. I should just let myself out. I'm totally not Orion. But and it's ironic too. Orion's my main in this game. Oh my god, the spears. Spears, stop. Just stop. Getting poked at. Don't touch me there. Axes. Okay, now I'm getting wrecked all over the place. Okay. Aw, I didn't get the kill. Well, it could have been worse. And there he goes, walk into a bomb. Alright, now I gotta get a weapon before I get. Oh. Okay, thanks, Orion, you killed me. At least I'm not doing as bad as this orange Orion over here. Could be worse. Anyways, I will be. Ow, stop. Stop it, that hurts. It tickles. Oh, I almost got him. Alright. Sorry for not doing that much commentary, I just gotta focus here so I can actually do good and entertain you people as well as myself. Okay. Oh, there. Oh, you can stop poking me. Get. Okay. Seems Black Orion is winning. Not racist here. Oh, I got him. Nope, I almost did. Almost did, that was close. Finally, kill. Not bad, this game. Just gotta wait. And, oh no. I took the bait, crap. Got him. He could have ran all the way, but no. Bam, there we go again. I said thank you. If I could just have the bomb, thank you. Edgeguard, come on, get over here. Are you done? Come on, get here. I'm getting poked at with spears. Please help. Okay. If I you know, you don't have to get so close to me. If you get some personal space, that would be nice. Nice. Okay, I'm doing good. Last seconds. I did it. Woo! Well, GG. I'm doing good. Oh wow, I almost level 2 in a minute. Alright then, I'm gonna do one more match, then I will end it off here. If you guys want me to do this again, or want me to battle against someone else, please, watch more of my videos and I will repay a favor. Right now, two of my opponents are Hattori Queen Nai and Orion again. Mondino Matteo, some username. And of course, it's this stage. I don't know that name. Oh, nope. Nobby's got a spear again. Please, don't thrust me. Although, having no weapons by themselves could be make a class of their own, but I'm pretty sure that's what the gauntlet was for. Anyways, well, he got wrecked. Oh, nope, there I go. Ow! That hurt! Okay. If I could get a weapon, please. A set of weapon. Man, spear users are always so good for some reason. Oh boy. Looks like Orion's supposed to be the target here. He's winning everything. I'm the only one that's not edgy here, I'm ashamed. Except for that guy, he got killed. Okay, finally a kill. GG. That guy don't suck. Okay, into the air I go. 500 energy, focus, I gotta focus. Focus and do not die. Okay, well he rage quitted when he's in second place. I don't know why you would do that. I don't know, maybe lost the internet. Oh, and there I go. Thanks to Orion, Ogre here. Oh, that was close. 360. I can. Yeah, and I killed him. Boy. And there he goes, too. Oh. Okay, I can do it. I can do it. And I'm up. Woo. Take it. Take it. Oh, boy. My reads. Oh, no, never mind. Boy. I got killed. Who says this is bull? I am the bull here. There is no bullshit but me. And you just gotta swing it. Just gotta swing that back in circles. Spin it right around. Ow! Let me get a weapon first, I'm defenseless. Oh no, I thought it was. Oh, almost killed him. Second place. Alright then. Seems good. And that's all for today. If you enjoyed, please touch that like button with all of your numbers and we will get back. Oh. And bye!